We have two piggy banks today. One is small and another is big. I'm going to start with this one. So unbox it and see what's the problem. Open the battery compartment and three battery, that means it needs 4.54. I will insert voltage from my external power supply. I think this one is negative and this one is positive. No response. I think I make a mistake. This one is negative and this one is positive. It runs continuously. Not a good sign. So we have to open it like this. It has some dollar and a coin. Yes. This port is still running continuously. So we are going to open the thing. Well, it struck, and open this small. No, nothing in here. Oh, here is another screw. This motor should run when this switch is triggered, but it runs continuously. I don't know. Nothing. So we have to check that is this switch short somehow. Looks like there is no short circuit. So we have to open the board and see what's the problem behind this board. It has some electronics component. Look, no damage. I'm trying to clean this board because sometimes short circuit happened between components and solder joint. Check again. No. The motor is not running now, but not running, and when I press the switch, it also silent. Not a good sign. Disconnect the power and I will clean it with some thinner. Maybe it could help. Let's check it again. No, it's completely dead. Why? Check the input voltage. Auto DC voltage. Suddenly it starts spinning. I don't know why. Multimeter shows proper voltage we input, but oh my god. This IC is hot like fire. It is overheated. I think this IC, it has problem. And absolutely, we cannot replace or repair this thing. So, it's a no fix. I found no problem in the zero resistors, the capacitor, and the small resistor. Let's check that. That this capacitor. No, they are not short. They are good too. So we can say this one is motor controller because motor is directly connected to this chip. This motor controller is not good, it's short. So assemble it again and move to next one. Here is the switch, the spring, everything play. Now still malfunctioning, so there is no hope. Power and assemble it again. Next, for return it to the customer. So we are going to assemble it. Okay. Screw it again. Sorry, crocodile, I cannot fix you. So move to the next. So now you'll see what is its problem. Looks like it is physically damaged and the hinge is misplaced. Let's see if we can fix it. Oh, at first we have to check that is it functional or not. Negative and positive. Oh,
motor, I will protect the balloon.
Why?
Oh, open.
Okay. Okay, then electronics part is 100% okay. We'll try to fix this physical damage. If we can, then I will put all the electronics into our previous one. Let's see what we can do. I think we have to open the bottom part to access this thing. Oh. I think the problem is fixed. Let's screw the bottom part because our hinge is okay. But there is another problem. The lock cannot hold the door. So we found a new problem. Why not holding the door? Okay, then we have only one thing to do, that replacing the system one to another. Its body is very good and strong. It's not open, but it opened without anything. But this one has a electronics malfunctioning board, so we are going to swap the system. Okay, this circuit is faulty. But this circuit is good. So what we can do? We can change the board, or we can change the full system. Board with motor, switch, speaker, this switch and this touch sensor. But I'll change everything, not this sensor, because sensor is green and this one is white. We have to keep green. This is the problem. Let's check. See what we can do. At first we have to open speaker, motor, switch. Here is another LED, but we have trouble. So we don't need this white sensor, and it has three cables connected to this sensor area. So we are going to disconnect the wire because we will connect them new system. Is disconnected, and we have to disconnect these two. Left one is negative and right one is positive. Open the board, motor, switch, speaker. Oh, and this LED. But still we have to solder this to our power, positive, negative. This is our working board. Positive, speaker, motor, switch. We soldered the power cable and screw it first, then we will think about soldering. This LED will go to this hole, and left is negative and right one is positive. There is another solder joint we have to. So finally the sensor is connected. I think everything will work fine and we can assemble it now. Okay, time to test it.
Yes. I will protect the balloon.
Nice work. 2, 3, 4.
Please remember that the fingerprint password correct to turn you open.
Yes, it worked. Now we'll see, can it take our notes? Yes, it can. Let's see what happened when I put a coin. Nothing happened. That doesn't matter. It works how it should work. So it is working and we fix it. We work with two piggy bank and fix one. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.